Hello children, in the last class we learned about community helpers. Community helpers are the people who help us in so many ways. We learned about few of them like vegetable seller man, presser, garbage collector, milkman and milkmaid, sweeper. These are the people we need in our daily life. But there are so many other community helpers which we don't need daily, but they still help us in so many ways. Today I'm going to teach you about those community helpers. What do you see here? Children, when we are not feeling well, then we go to the doctor. And doctor gives us medicine, we eat it, and then we feel good. So this is a picture of doctor and nurse. They helps us to get better. Who do you see here? When there is a fire somewhere, we call the fire station and fireman comes and put out the fire. So this is fireman. He helps to put out the fire. Who are these people? These are the policemen and policewomen. They protect us from bad guys. They make sure that everything is in order and nothing bad happens to us. Who is this? This is a soldier. Soldier protects our country. They take care of our borders. Who is she? She is a teacher. She teaches the children, like I am teaching you right now. Teacher educates us about so many things. Who is he? He is a chef. Sometimes when mama papa doesn't want to eat home food or you sometimes want to eat outside, then we go to the restaurant, right? So in the restaurant, chef cooks yummy food for us. Who is he? He is a postman. He delivers mails and letters to our houses. So see children, there are so many community helpers who helps us in different ways. There are many others too. Like if you see here, we need barber to cut hair. Mechanic mends our cars or vehicles. Carpenter helps in all the woodwork. Chef cooks yummy food for us. Fireman saves us from the fire and put out the fire. Washerwoman and washerman washes our clothes. Electrician helps us in putting the wires in our house. Sweeper sweeps our house, cleans our house. Watchman. Every society has watchman and he takes care that nobody enters the society without his permission. Plumber. Plumber mends the pipes. Tailor. Tailor stitches our clothes. Cobbler. Cobbler mends shoes. Milkman delivers milk. So you see, children, there are so many community helpers. We should always thank them for their help and whatever they do to make our lives easy and safe. So see you in the next class. Bye.